It's your boy Biggity Biggity Big Biscuit coming to you at it again with another gameplay, but never played this game before. This is called ArcadiA.
Sure, this is not the one with the
Can you put on the AC? I'm really hot.
Turned off on its own.
Well, can you, like... Thank you. I don't like that. I said thank you, I don't like that. No idea. You did it before.
No, I didn't.
Sup. No notifications.
I'm sorry, just give me 1 second. Just kind of sharing the video to everything, my man. I'm sorry. Almost done. Alright, we're done. We're good.
Have you got the dagger? Here is Melvin's dagger. The first trial was the easiest anyway. What's the second one? You need to show you're able to protect Ivan.
Do you want to fight me?
No. Some smuggler seems to have settled down by the London Lake. Drive him away from our island and bring me his weapon as a proof.
The gate of the pond is closed. I'll need the key if I'm to take care of this smuggler.
Sure. Here it is. And now go.
Okay.
Salt and vinegar chips acquired.
Ooh. My favorite type of chips right there, brother. A jump.
Gave me the key you normally steal from his nightstand.
Why?
I'm to drive away Diego from the island.
That's going to
I mean, steak.
I'll speak with Diego. Maybe he'll come up with something.
So far, man. I know it's not like a new game or nothing, but it's fun.
Here you are again, my friend. How are you?
Too bad.
Oh, that case. Do you want to practice again?
I'd like to, but...
But what?
Romar ordered me to drive you away from the island. Bring him your saber as proof.
Really? Now, why'd he want to do that?
It's a trial or something. Before I marry Ivy.
Well then, you've got it wrong.
Looks like it. What are we going to do now?
I need to return to Argas. Show me that you have learned something. And I will give you an old notch in the shed.
Okay. Let's fight.
Yo, your character looks like you in that one video, but no glasses.
I know, right, dude?
Someone who doesn't wish you well.
Who should I fight then?
If you head down the path to the beach, you'll find some goblins skulking around my boat. They skedaddle every time I come near, and I'm too lazy to chase after them. Take care of them for me, and I'll give you the machete.
By the way, I'm gonna be doing like more videos like that of me smoking and everything when I get paid next, just to give you a heads up, give you like a little view on what's going on, little update with me, just giving you a heads up. So how you doing tonight, buddy? Welcome to the stream.
I went in the pool
again. I caught
again.
The goblins.
That's awesome,
dead.
Bro.
Now, my friend, you really proved your business.
So, you'll give me the machete now?
Yes. Here it is. Send my best to old Rome. Oh, you better not. After all, you've driven me away from the island.
All right. Come on. Nice. That was fun. Hey, welcome to the stream. All right. That's part two.
What about that smuggler? Did you drive him away?
I drove the smuggler away. Here's the proof.
Not bad. But don't get your hopes up too soon. One trial has still been passed.
What is it?
You have to prove to me that you can provide for Ivy. So I want you to hunt three big and strong deer and to bring their antlers to me as a proof.
I have no bow. Can you lend me one?
No. After all, you have legs and a machete. In my time, we had to slay boars with our bare hands.
I'll manage them.
We'll see. I told Ivy to open the gate to the deer thickets for you when you're done with the smuggler. Just go see her.
All right.
So, did Diego give you the machete?
He did. I've already shown it to your father.
What did Diego ask of you tonight?
He wanted me to kill some goblins. That's about it.
You fought goblins? Really?
That's right. Now I need to hunt a few stags.
How are you going to accomplish
stags.
That?
I'll chase them until they drop.
Oh, I'd like to see that.
You're a huntress, aren't you? Can't you give me your bow?
I can't give it to you. It'd be against the rules. But I accidentally left it inside the hunting blind. You can go fetch it there.
Thanks, Ivy.
Wait, I'll unlock the gate for you. Have fun with the stags. And if you run out of arrows, come and see me. I'll slip you some.
Nice.
I love salt and vinegar chips. Baby, would you be mad at me if I spend 650 on a bath bomb?
What? 650 on a bath bomb? No.
$650 on a bath bomb, you would be nothing.
$650?
Yeah.
Why? Why? What's the point?
Just not good.
What? It can come out of your money.
Your money is my money.
Yeah, but...
money. A bath bomb.
Yeah, a bath bomb for $650. What? Oh, it's okay.
Well, looks like we ain't going to eat for 3 weeks.
I know, right, bro? Shit, oh man. Can't believe it, man.
Kill him, baby.
I am not share my chips now.
That's kind of a good idea, bro. But really, 600, why? Why that much money though? Like, that's gonna, like, kind of bug me.
That's like all of my savings.
That's kind of the point. I don't understand. Yeah, I do too.
On one or a whole pack.
Oh, it's just one, it's a rainbow. What's that? What do you mean?
It's a rainbow.
What is a rainbow?
I'm
so confused.
M.O.G. grimacing face.
See, this is what it looks like.
Did you bag the deer? Here are the antlers. They're magnificent enough. Yes, they are. Then I have your blessing. You do. Here, take this relic as a sign of my consent.
What kind of relic is it?
Many years ago, my grandfather brought it here from Argan. They say there are many more there like this one. He who finds them all will achieve glory and riches. Whatever my grandfather talked about it, he had a big grin on his face.
Oh, yeah.
Well, nobody will ever manage to find all the relics on Argan. After all, one of them's here in Fesher. You do, but you'll have to do one more thing.
Another trial?
No trial, my son. You'll need an engagement bangle for Ivy and her consent.
Bangle?
I didn't buy it.
Yes, I should talk to Fulgur
about it.
I've seen a video on FB about it. Well, Saber the steak buddy. It's a rainbow. Be living off of rain, man.
The ramen. What happened?
You're still alive, man.
I know. Fucking.